You will hear me. I'm not telling you my story for sympathies or accolades. Hot sweat seeping out of my walls, I am a refugee camp, and all I can see are people lost and broken, trying to put themselves back together, each attempt feeble and futile. Home is a place I will never know. The refugee is yesterday's discarded news item. Today's hottest topic is the sudden invention of racism and the newfound struggle for women's rights. The refugee is now an afterthought.
Uh-uh.